A former police detective is now charged with sexually assaulting a second girl. Michael Garcia, a detective for Las Cruces Police, was arrested on August 23rd on charges he allegedly raped a teenage girl during a ride-along in his unmarked police car. Garcia resigned 4 days later. Now he's facing charges for another alleged attack that happened between 2004 and 2008. The girl in that case was either 10 or 11 years old. According to police, Garcia did not meet that girl on the job.